It's just got to be a source of power for those headstone generators.